The BISDYMBL South Texas Shootout set to return this week. It's been and still is one of the biggest and best basketball tournaments around prior to district play. Two teams that will be competing in the YMBL Showcase event starting Thursday actually went head-to-head tonight. Is this a preview of the YMBL tourney title game? They hope so. Westbrook at Nederland from the Dog Dome this evening. Dogs started slow in this one. Jared Lordmere here, pass. It's picked off. He kind of gets back, but not for long. Ends up in the hands of Michael Zeno, who uses both hands to slam it through the rim. Nederland's coach Brian English did not like that much. Bulldogs came back the other way. They work it inside to their number one. That's Colton Weisbrod, who backs his way in, then reverses angle against Jawan Hadnot and drops it in for two. Nederland had to and did come from behind to catch up. The Bruins always, though, had an answer. Zeno with a clean steal. He's off the other way. Nobody trying to foul him. This time he flushes it with just one hand. And this one was tied at 43 at the end of regulation. Westbrook outscored Nederland 14-6 in that OT, and the Bruins beat the Bulldogs 57-49, the final in overtime.